Hey guys, it's Terra Luvia here from Crafting Utopia server. It's time for another build-off. This week's theme is random 60 minutes. You can build everything you want in just 60 minutes. We have 6 participants this week. In the yellow area we have Eltico, in the blue area we have Rens, in the green area we have Flash Rocks, in the red area we have Dev, in the orange area we have Bob Ruiken, and in the dark green area we have Flamefurno. I hope you all enjoy this build-off. The results are at the end of this video. Have fun! As you can see, the players have finished their builds. Now it's time to review the build-off, but before we do that, I want to announce that we have a new way of reviewing the builds. We will decide who the winner is with a few criteria. We will rate the following subjects, between 1 till 10. The subjects are originality, choice of blocks, detail and planning. Planning is the use of proper time and space. Jezza, Error and I have rated the builds and we will show you the average of each rating. And an average of that will be the rating for the build. Let's do it! The first review is about Dev, who made a nice looking garden. Gardens are very original and it has a lot of detail in it, as you can see here. Here are the ratings. The second build is made by Eltico, who tried to make Isengard from Lord of the Rings. The idea is original, but he had little time to finish it. Here are the results. The next review I'm gonna do is about this church, that was made by Rens. It's a small church with some nice detail. It's not very original and he has done it in 30 minutes, so the planning wasn't really good. Let's check out the inside now of the church. And here are the ratings for this church. Now we are going to the castle that Bob Ruiken made. In our eyes, castles aren't very original, but this build scored a lot of points on the detail and the planning was good too. He even made a stable for pigs in it. Here are the ratings for Bob Ruiken. The next build is the tower that Flashrocks made. He started off very nicely with this tower, but then he ran out of ideas. He made a small building here and then he made a burning Crafting Utopia logo. Here are the ratings for Flashrocks. The last build in this build-off was made by Flamefernal. It's a haunted house. The idea is very original, but it lacks detail and use of time wasn't correct either. Let's take a look upstairs. Oh. Yeah, we are upstairs now. Here's some witch's circle, which is a very good idea. I've never seen such a thing before. It's pretty cool. Here are the ratings for Flamefernal. Now that we've seen all the builds and rated them, let's make a leaderboard. Congratulations, Dev, for winning this build off. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you soon on Crafting Utopia server.